So we'll start with group shooting, then we'll go 20 minutes of post and guard breakdown. Then we'll go about 30 minutes of defense and then about 30 minutes of offense. So it'll be about an hour and a half or so. Okay, is everyone excited to work out again? All right, let's do it. Hey, Broncos, 1, 2, 3.
Broncos!
Here you go, hustle, show your hands. Call for the ball, Sid. Good. Let's go, Will, fire it out. Good, cut hard, show your hands. Good, Sid. Every single time you step on the floor, you are in control of your effort. You're in control of your enthusiasm. You're not necessarily in control of how, if you can shoot 50% from the three-point line, right? Or if you can get every rebound, that's not your control. Control the things that you can, okay, and contribute to the whole. Is we're just gonna rip and penetrate baseline. So you catch, your defender maybe lunged, okay, you're gonna rip and penetrate baseline. Good, rip, attack. Good, nice, good hit, outlet. Anytime that as an offensive player you can penetrate middle, this is the most dangerous part of the floor, okay, for a defense. If you can get to the middle, it usually breaks down a defense. Here you go, outlet. Good. Good. That's it, good, Sid. Atta girl, nice shot. Let's go now, let's go.